Good cop, bad cop. Good cop.
NYPD Mounted Unit reins in mugger by Rockefeller Center Station. Whoa, Nelly. An NYPD Mounted Unit cop and his horse Brooklyn stopped a mugger from getting away at the Midtown subway station on Monday night. Officer Andrew Youssef was with Brooklyn on 6th Avenue near West 47th around 8 p.m. when a passerby told him there was a fight at a Rockefeller Center subway station. When he went to investigate, Officer Youssef saw a suspicious 23-year-old man leaving the station. Right after that, a 23-year-old woman ran out of the station with a bruised face, claiming that someone had just punched her and stolen her purse. Realizing the mugger was the man who had just run out of the station, Officer Youssef radioed for backup and went after the suspect. Youssef and Brooklyn quickly caught up to the suspect and brought him back to the subway station, where the victim identified him as her attacker. Mounted Unit Officer David Stagliano and his horse Pugsley also assisted in the grab. The suspect, identified by police as Michael Reddish of Brooklyn, was charged with robbery, while the woman was taken to the hospital for observation.